Only 32%.
Let's start things up there. It's close enough. That's right, I needed to figure out how to make this go. Let me, you know, just try and run by the balloon and have it fire all the way up there. I guess this does look vaguely ice-ish. There's a stage here I've probably not even been to yet. Glad I just wandered over here. Eggs just chilling. Not intended. Seriously.
I was supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even...
camera. light reflection there here is just so weird. I guess that's the next question. What is my current life count? Oh, okay, fine. We'll do it again. Just because I don't like this bird. Up, Zoe. I'm just glad that I'm not, like, freezing to death under here. The secret water section only contains a couple of gems. Got him. Something actually. There's a couple of somethings over here. That. Another 17. How are we doing here? We got half of them. Actual intended path to this is. That got me like another chunk of gems that are left in the level. And a dragon! I like dragons. I like that this is like world one on the map. It's the last one I'm actually getting into. Good, we did that. We didn't die. Are they back? What?
Step right up, Spyro! Behind this door is the sick... I always knew you were a cult.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance, and these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean Reignock hockey.
Yeah, but the hockey.
Thanks. Let's go.
I've got 5 minutes. Start with hockey's better than figure skating and end with this game has bad camera angles.
I have to hurry in myself. I'm
game. What was that? Thank you. So I was about to try and stop the movie fire. Yo. Thank you, game, for just putting me back here.
Ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try it. Ooh, by the way.
Nice. 5 eggs, a bunch of gems.
Let's head on over to the...
Morning, evening, midday.
Worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task, and you fail me. I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But
don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
Nice. So let's just land here for no reason.
My tactical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight.
Yeah, firing more than one shot.
Okay.
First boss was harder. I feel like there should be more. Oh. Nice. We did it. We got through that ice level, I guess, that we didn't even know existed, and now we're sitting at the load. It's cool.
Listen to me, dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going.
Okay. Okay, I was gonna say. I guess the way this game works, I have to play the water level anyway.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Elenia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away...
I was gonna stick around for a second. I just get suction cup arrowed. Happens, I guess. That looks like it almost could be.
30-second death respawn animation.
Spyro, we urgently need...
Had to try it.
Well, Spyro, today is your lucky day. You have chosen...
Time to loop.
Camera, what? It's funny because somebody was just talking to me today about, well, doesn't the camera get better in Spyro 3?
Just... Spyro. Isn't Prince Azrael just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azrael...
I should have actually said this is what was going to happen.
Spyro, I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for a an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. Just a friend, you understand.
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. Those rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Admit, James, I am impressed.
I mean, I know why I got the skill point in terms of the buttons I push on the controller. I just don't know why it's a skill point.
You did it, James! Oh, I knew you weren't the...
Dear Abby. Well, I got that at least. Back here, but for now, this world sucks. Touching the egg.
You be careful around these parts, little dragon. There being more ghosts in this here.
Crabs. Banjo crabs here.
My treasure.
Oh, gotcha. Thank you. try to jump out of the water, and the camera's like, nope.
Just in time! A Rhinox skateboard gang's challenged us to a race. They said you're so... Are you ready to race these? Right on! You can use my...
this entire world is just awful. I said exit level, my god.
See you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's walkie plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handle was supposed.
Did it. Strategy with the ninja appears to be just blow fire at them and they'll go away on their own.
You'll have to use this cannon to get across.
Okay. I guess it's good to know that I happen to be holding directions that matched it for a little bit. I was like, what is it doing?
To use this combo power up to take.
Thank you.
again.
Got it.
I fished it out of the mo-
That boss was dumb. Was a rest to this stage. I'm just gonna have like a whole lot of ninjas that were never actually killed. I actually need to hurry up now because I need to do something at 10.
It looks like the sorceress has already used the plans to build it.
Look at this amazing cutscene of the NPC just jumping all over the place. Dragon is indestructible.
If you see Handel, tell him I've gone back to even.
So, we're going to watch Mellow Flows do some runs on Mega Man 5 because we're just doing asynchronous racing. At least I think that's what we're doing soon. Don't see him live just yet. Guess we'll see. All two of us, right? Just go over to Mellow Flows and we'll hope for the best. Oh no. I got it. Side of this.
Welcome to Frozen Altars, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies.
Alright, it's mostly good that we're just sort of here. Got over a third of the gems now. Doesn't tell me what the max eggs is. Kind of want to get that later. All right. Later.